To change the contrast temps in Samsung keyboard in Samsung Galaxy S20, open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings. You can also open settings screen from notification panel, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find general management. And then tap general management. Select language and input. And then tap on screen keyboard. Select Samsung keyboard. And then tap style and layout. Tap high contrast keyboard. And then you must enable high contrast keyboard first, and then select a time, high contrast time you want, for example blue, yellow, black one, black two. Or other method to change high contrast time, open app need a keyboard, for example Google search, and then tap Samsung keyboard settings, select style and layout, and then tap high contrast keyboard, select times you want, for example yellow, black one or black two. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.